Here's some of the things that we've been learning. Fear is never from God. Worry, anxiety, distress, fretting, never from God. 2 Timothy 1:7 makes it clear that, and it's telling us that fear is a spiritual force. It is an invisible, but a deadly force. Fear can take down the strongest man. It can destroy the largest army, and it can destroy the greatest nation from within.